The next award. This award is presented to the composer, artist, and producer of the song recorded at least 10 years earlier. The nominees were rated this way. Influence, 20%. Performance, 20%. Innovations, 30%. And arrangement, 30%.
The nominees for Best Revival Recording of 1990 are Hahabol Habol, Claude Delfino and Ruben Vega, composers, Celeste Legaspi and Nonoy Zuniga, interpreters, and Jess Sacco, producer. Mr. Disco, Norman Caran, composer, Madeline Reyes, interpreter, and Bob Guzman, producer. Bakit Baganyan, Boyet Palisok, composer, Melissa Gibbs, interpreter, and Bob Guzman, producer. Pagkakataon, Aaron Paul Del Rosario, composer, Ogie Alcacid, interpreter, and Bob Guzman, producer. And finally, When Love Was Young, Jose Marichan, composer, Nonoy Zuniga, interpreter, and Benji Carrion, producer.
And the winner is... Pagkakataon by Ogie Alcacid, composer Aaron Paul Del Rosario. Hindi ko alam nanalo ko. Of course, we want to thank my producer, Val Guzman, the composer, Aaron Paul Del Rosario, the arranger, Mr. Jimmy Atiporda. First Pari, maraming salamat, Awit Awards. Panginoong Diyos, maraming salamat po. This is the first award that I got. Honestly, talo po naman akong award. And of course, my mom, my dad, a good friend of mine who's been with me since the beginning, RC Baltasar. Premier, the production company, and someone very special for me. Thank you. Thank you so much.
We'd like to thank, I'd like to thank Pari for this. Ogie, maraming salamat sa tulong mo. I knew the song somehow would make it if the right artist would sing it. Thank you very much to Pari, very, very, very much, especially for recognizing us composers, finally. We needed this very much this year. Thank you to all of you. Thank you, especially to the Lord up above. Thank you to everybody.
First of all, I would like to give back the glory and honor to my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen. And thank you for my boss, Orly Lakad, for still trusting in me. Thank you.